Drew McIntyre said earlier tonight, you can leave, John. It's Drew McIntyre time now.
Well, Paul Heyman is putting it down, saying we've all got to keep our eyes.
And now mocking Cena.
On Drew McIntyre.
McIntyre likes it that way. McIntyre wants every eye in the WWE universe on him. Wants to make sure that Cena's gone and forgotten about.
Now, Cena's not going away that quickly as John Cena, a couple of shoulder tackles, now has McIntyre where he wants him for vintage John Cena.
Heard Cena declare, I ain't going nowhere.
Five knuckle shuffle. He's got McIntyre perhaps in position for the AA. The attitude adjustment. Looking to put McIntyre away. Cena's got him center of the ring. AA McIntyre for Cena to advance to face Brock Lesnar. And it's Baron Corbin breaking things up.
Just barely.